Hey there, name's Nadine, and I was hoping you could help me out. See, my grandpa had these comic books from when he was a kid. I guess since he knew none of his kids wanted them, he sold them. Thing is, I wanted them, and now grandpa's gone thanks to the cult. I don't have anything to remember him by, unless I can get those comics back. If you could find the comics for me, I'm sure I could make it worth your while. I need the complete run. Guns for my
on, Kim?
Where the fuck have you been? Go. Give me your hand. Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. Ow, Kim. You hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car.
Okay. Come on. Oh, ow. You are so strong. Okay. Deputy, your driver.
Let's go! Oh, God. No!
Get out.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Casey taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow! Jeez, get my hand.
Your goddaughter? She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
I
Come on. Let's get you home.